Sita Biggi. I am the host of Viewpoint with Sita and Friends on AM 1300 WMEL and 1300WMEL.com. I am also a nurse, an activist, and an author. And I came here tonight and I was asked what was one of my talents. And I recognize that my best talent is cooking. And it seems as though my cooking is also the same talent. It's the same approach that maybe a CEO would use as a company. That is, you get organized, you're brilliant at what you do, you plan, you implement, and then people leave your company and your environment feeling pretty happy. So I'm very happy, Marty, that I came here tonight and I realized that one of my talent, abilities, and gifts is cooking, that I give so much back to other people. So thank you.